avoid your taxes, we take your stuff. Now, step away.
Or what?
Mistios, please, talk some sense into these idiots. If we aren't allowed to continue doing our business, the economy of Kidonia will fall to ruin.
This does not concern you, Mistios. This is the law of the land. If they give up the goods, all will end well.
Laws are for the weak. People should live freely. These merchants won't pay you a single drachmi.
You will regret this. Kill the Mistios!
I won't be the one to die here!
Die!
Shit! Oh,
someone!
There'll be no!
Safe now. Those guards won't bother you anymore.
Maybe for today, Mistios, but they'll be back at some point.
Customer.
Come back anytime. How may I help you? Come back anytime.
What's going on here?
This Malacca needs to pay his taxes like everyone else. Otherwise, we'll smash every last pot in the Agora. Captain Diocles orders.
Leave the merchant alone. You've done enough.
Ha! You itching for a beating, Mistios? We'll just have to smash you, too.
Stop! Please! I need to sell him!
Malacca, what happened here? Looks like Captain Diocles denied me my payment.
Here for the bounty!
You must be the Oclis.
Look at this! You want to meddle in Kidonia's affairs? It's going to be fascinating.
Really fascinating.
Everyone's talking. Get your head up.
Victory! For the two gods! I've got her now!
Good here!
The captain had the decency to keep my gems on him. Never stand between Amistios and her payday. Let's go. This area will be well defended. Here it is. There it is. Try to stay out of sight. These flowers should be good enough for the wedding.
Yeah! our new shield will be reinforced.
What?
Hopefully this jewelry. I think this would be a nice enough offering.
Let me guess. Alcibiades sent you.
He did. How did you know?
He has a skill for making others do things he doesn't want to. On top of that, he prefers if those people are attractive. He's so predictable. It's what made this whole thing so easy.
I don't care what you're doing with Alcibiades or why. He asked me to give this to you, so I am.
If I can give you some advice, you do well to be like me. Find someone with greater means than yourself. Make them love you. Reap the rewards.
I'm impressed. I didn't think Alcibiades would ever be on the receiving end of something like this.
He's used to being on the receiving end.
Well, you definitely have something in common.
I'll pretend that was a compliment.
And what if I tell Alcibiades all of this?
Why would you? You've seen him. He's happy. And I'll make sure he stays that way. There's nothing wrong with me getting something in return, but it's your choice. Thanks for helping with the wedding.
Come on. It's all done.
Wonderful. So, what did you think about Iris?
You must see something in her that I don't.
Well, that's true. Quite often, too. But still, I'm surprised to hear you say that.
You can't marry her. She told me she's using you for her own gain.
Is that so?
It is.
I knew she was special. To think I wasn't able to catch on. I can't wait to marry her. I'm glad you and I were able to work together, Cassandra.
So what was all of this for? Everything you had me do couldn't have been for nothing.
Everything I do has a purpose. I'd like to tell you what that is, but it's too risky to share. Just know you've made things a lot easier for me.
Glad I could help, I think.
You will be. You'll know one day that what you did was for the greater good. Thank you.